Yeah, we are given that f of x is equal to 3x squared minus 2x. We must find f dash of x, that is the derivative from the first principles. Like by definition, the first principle, it means that f dash of x is equal to limit as h approaches 0 of f of x plus h minus f of x all over h, which is now equals to, that is to say, where there is f of x plus h, where there is x, we put x plus h. There we have an x there and also there, which means it will be limit as h approaches 0 of 3 into x plus h, everything squared minus 2 into x plus h, because I have a second x there, minus f of x, and my f of x is the whole of that thing, so I subtract it inside bracket, that becomes 3x squared minus 2x, everything over h, which is now equals to limit as h approaches 0 of there, then I expand this part, which becomes 3 into, that is to say, x squared plus 2 x h plus h squared, close bracket there, minus 2x minus 2 h minus 3x squared, this becomes plus 2x all over h, which is now equals to limit as h approaches 0 of, then here I remove these brackets there, 3x squared plus 6xh plus 3h squared, the brackets have been removed there, minus 2x minus 2h minus 3x squared plus 2x, everything over h, which is now equals to limit as h approaches 0 of, then now here I have 3x, which cancels with the minus 3x there. Then I also have minus 2x, that cancels with the positive 2x there. Then I'll be left with this one. That is to say, it will be 6xh plus 3h squared minus 2h. That's what I'll be left with. Everything over h. Then from there, it's now factorization. We factorize h from the numerator, which now becomes limit as h approaches 0 of, common factor there is h, which means it will be h into 6x plus 3h minus 2, everything over h. Then from there, our h cancels with h there, which now becomes here limit as h approaches 0 of 6x plus 3h minus 2. H cancels with h there. Then I'm left with this h. Eventually, h becomes 0, which will be limit as h approaches 0. Actually, our h is now 0. It's no longer approaching, so it becomes 6x plus 3 into 0 minus 2. Therefore, the final answer becomes exactly that one, which will be now equals to 6x minus 2. That is to say, my f dash of x is given by that one. Thank you so much. God bless you.